It is a convention that the direction of electric current is taken to be opposite to the motion of the electrons, as you can see in this image. Electrons are going this way, but the current direction is this way. It's just a convention, and it's a decision that has been made, and it's not causing any trouble in the solving problems and formulas. So the current is from positive to, is going this way to negative, even though the movement of the electrons is actually this way.